It's John Champion and Jim Beglin on commentary duty, and a very warm welcome to you all.
Well, thank you. I think this is a brilliant atmosphere awaiting these players today. I can't wait for this one to start.
For the manager, it's a stern test, to say the least, the barometer of his team's progress. So, Jim Beglin, how do you see this one panning out?
Well, I'm hoping for a real ebb and flow about this game.
The skies are pretty forbidding, and there's been plenty of rain on this pitch. So we're off then. Fernando Torres. Van Persie. Bakka. Oh, good work to get possession. They got a throw in. Challenge poor. Foul called. He could be in trouble here. Referee's having a word with him, but it's only a warning. I think he needs to be careful though with his tackling. Solid defence in the box. Natali. Wins the ball. Now, get possession here. There's space on the wing. Chance in the box. Well, having made the chance, the finishing wasn't good enough.
Well, I think that shows their intent. The first shot of the game, and in the first 5 minutes.
Van Persie. Possibility here for a cross. Oh, easily cut out. Throw in a good area, looking for some support now. There was just no way past. Bakka. No, he's lost out there. Wins possession. It's played through. Now, get possession here. Okoko. Cesc Fabregas. Ball was taken. And suddenly the defence is on the back foot. The man there, surely. Yep, free kick given. Still on the attack here. Cesc Fabregas. Villa. Poor challenge. Free kick given. It out, plays it through, no attempt to play the ball, free kick. Still in possession now, there's a chance to get a cross in. He went down, but no whistle. Now seeking to get that ball in. Oh, foul there. Free kick in a very dangerous position. And he crosses it into the middle. Tight defensive play at the back there. Quick thinking to intercept the through pass. That is tight play. stays on the ball. Fernando Torres.
Van Persie.
Sloppy pass, intercepted. Sends it to the middle. Cesc Fabregas. Oh, he's having a dig. Good marks for making the opportunity. Didn't take it.
He knows very well he can score from that distance. Not quite this time.
No, not getting through there. Okoko, Natale, Dimba, Villa. Aliyev. Still in possession. Fernando Torres. Surely! Goalkeeper caught out there. Foul there. We could give him. Oh, good work to get possession. Natale. Dimba. Villa. Oh, sturdy defence. Dimba. The ball was taken. Cesc Fabregas. Fernando Torres. Defender breaks it up. Oh, and a real chance now, they're on the attack. And makes absolutely no mistake. And the manager can afford to smile, even if only for a moment, as his team takes a first half lead. The crowd starting to get impatient now. Clean take by the keeper, comes off his line and makes it his. No, he's lost out there. Aliyev. Dimba. Almost half an hour gone. Aliyev. Deals with it safely, but gives away a corner in the process. To the target in the centre. It's in! It's past the keeper again. Oh, a remarkable 5 minutes. Two strikes in quick succession, leaving the opposition dumbfounded.
Well, he climbed so high to meet that corner and headed it home really well. He'd be delighted with himself for that.
Be a throw-in.
He goes for it. No, it's been cut out.
There it is. They lead by three, and that may just about be that. A brace of goals for him now. Wins the ball.
Villa. Alia.
Oh, he's lost it. And now they can attack from here. Oh, a vital tackle. Tevin's poor. Now called. Concedes a free kick. Now, can they conjure something from here? Ball in. Really neat defending there.
Great chance for the counter.
In the box. Well, if that had stayed on target, the keeper would have been left with a red face.
We just can't afford to give this guy an inch today. He's on top form, and that was such a cleanly struck shot.
And Percy.
Cesc Fabregas. Here's a chance to get a cross in. Didn't give the ball away. Too much elevation on the ball.
I fully expected him to score from that distance.
Minutes to the end of the first half. Back up. And Percy.
No, not getting through there. Having the ball there. Wrestled off the ball there. Ball over the top. Wins possession.
Dimba. Alia.
Cesc Fabregas. Fernando Torres. Cesc Fabregas.
One minute being shown on the board. Knocks it long. Cut out well. Holds on to it.
They've got the ball.
And Percy.
The ball was taken. Really neat defending there. Surely!
booted away.
Well cleared, crucial interception too. There is the end of the first period.
Well, it's a really healthy lead at the moment. I think the only danger for them now is they become a little bit complacent. I think they just need to continue in the same way, maintain that intensity.
3-0 is the summary of the game at this juncture.
Their mission simple, get back in the game, and sooner rather than later.
Alier, Fernando Torres. Into the box. Oh, that's a... Oh, no, what a shame, the flag's up. So that goal will not count.
Yeah, the referee has spotted his assistant's raised flag. He has now, so he's due the goal out for offside.
They've got the ball, back up. And he's there to make the block. No, couldn't quite keep it. Ball forward. Oh, and a real chance now, they're on the attack. Ball stolen at the last. Nicely getting hold of the ball. Cesc Fabregas. Baka. Still in possession. He has a go. Punched away and out for a corner. Across the face of the goal. Williams picked up. Will he have a go? Cesc Fabregas. The pass cut out. Dimba. Cesc Fabregas. In the box. No, not getting through there. They won possession. calls for a foul, but no whistle.
Taking a deflection. Cesc Fabregas. Nicely getting hold of the ball. Natali. That must have angered his teammates.
Still on the ball here.
And now they can attack from here.
They've got two in the middle.
A lunge. That wasn't the worst shot in the world.
Well, he's usually deadly with his head from inside the six-yard box.
It's their second change of the game.
Well, I have to tell you, today the effort he's put in will really please his manager.
15 minutes into the second half.
No, couldn't quite keep it. Fernando Torres.
Van Persie.
And it's taken with some style. The lead potentially now decisive. They worked it until they had a spare man. And didn't he take it well? A resounding finish.
Really solid football, what a pass, and what a way to round it off. Great goal.
He's got two in this game, he's on a hat-trick. Players are warming up on the touchline now.
Wins the ball. Fernando Torres.
And he belts it.
Good defence there, breaking up the attacking flow.
Say exactly what the manager's got in mind with this move. Maybe a little more stability, possibly more flexibility. I think we'll have to wait and see.
To throw in a dangerous position too. And it's the keeper on the receiving end of the cross. And he plays it to the keeper.
On the wing, right in the box, into those safe hands.
Ekoko, Aliyev, Cesc Fabregas,
Van Persie,
Cesc Fabregas, well within his range, puts it away.
Oh dear, it's becoming more and more like shooting practice. You have to feel sorry for the opposition keeper.
Look, that was a truly magical moment, and it was a privilege to sit here and witness it.
Really neat defending there.
Aliyev. Dimba. Villa. Launches the ball forward. Van Persie. There's the whistle and the flag's up. Just caught offside there. Didn't get the ball there. Free kick. Fernando Torres. Now seeking to get that ball in. The defender did well there to block the cross. It's out for a corner. Drives it to the middle. It's another corner. They really need to make use of this. It's sailing across the face of the goal. Oh, good defence there. Poor challenge. Free kick given. We're into the final quarter of an hour. Van Persie. It's a nice one too. They've done it! This game has already ceased to be a contest.
He's so deadly and accurate with that right foot. Great goal.
It long. Some good running off the ball, putting the pressure on.
And he shoots from there. No one in the area. Easy to defend.
Went down, but no whistle. Villa. Natale. Baka. He's gone for goal. Long pass forward. Good anticipation. Villa.
No, possession lost. Now wins possession. And it's a really well-taken goal.
Oh dear, it's becoming more and more like shooting practice.
You have to feel sorry for the opposition keeper.
Well, that was a really classy header. Those near post efforts are always difficult to turn in, but he did extremely well. What a finish.
He's completed his hat-trick, and that ball will be going home with him.
Holds on to it. Fernando Torres.
Really neat defending there.
Baka.
fist it away. Well, the goalkeeper could have been left with a red face, but the defender has cleared the danger.
We're into the last 5 minutes.
Fernando Torres. A strike, and it's taken with some style. This game has already ceased to be a contest.
Well, I'm not sure he meant that exactly, but a beautifully taken strike nonetheless. He kept it away from the keeper and saw the shot come off the right-hand post and in.
Fernando Torres. Cut out in a promising position. Aliyev.
Villa.
Cesc Fabregas.
They're breaking free down the flank.
Skimmed the roof of the net there.
Well, that was worth the effort. It was a long way out, but he caught it so well.
Two additional minutes being shown on the board now.
No, that's not going to make it.
Percy knocks it past the defence.
Goal in sight. Cleared nicely.
Natali puts it long.
There's a chance to get a cross in.
Stayed on the ball. Flag up. Just offside then. Straight off the last man. The referee's assistant pretty alert.
They
were completely torn apart. The marking was poor, the forwards didn't track back. Tackling in midfield was weak.
Well, it's the result I was expecting, really. They came into the game as favourites, and it didn't let us down.
So, thank you, Jim, as we bid you farewell from this afternoon's broadcast.
Kita kobarkan semangat bangsa, raih prestasi menjadi juara.